Today, World Health Day, we look at the place of spirituality in national programs to promote fairer and healthier communities. We know that we can do that through healthy cities, health literacy, in good governance in healthcare at the capital.